Okay, before we get into any price predictions today, I want to put this on record that if in fact this video happens to go viral a week from now, a month from now, a few weeks from now, and you're only getting into the Everdome token at that time, and you click on this video a month from now, or 2 months from now, let it be known, guys, that this video was made weeks before the Everdome token even went into pre-sale. But trust, this is gonna be a good one, because I'm looking forward to seeing if in fact this video ages well, and if in fact you click on this video a month from now, 2 months from now, 3 months from now, and these price predictions are legit. Smash that like button below, subscribe to my channel, and as always, as mentioned, not financial advice. But let's get into it, guys, because just a few hours ago, Everdome retweeted this post from Rob Grimm, Everdome and Meta Heroes CEO. And he writes, "A big crypto investment group told me that they expect Everdome to reach a $20 billion market cap in 2022 based on what I've showed them." Guys, 2022 is just around the corner. We are 3 weeks away from January 2022. And a $20 billion market cap already coming from the CEO and big crypto investment groups. This is huge, guys. We are talking about making five figures, six figures, seven figures, possibly within the next few months in 2022. Everdome might be one of the biggest tokens to be invested in here in 2021, leading into 2022. We know how big MetaHero token was. So let's go over to CoinMarketCap, and I'm going to pull out my calculator, and we're going to do some calculations in terms of what type of money that we can see if we go about the tokenomics of MetaHero and what MetaHero has done in the past 6 months. Let's not forget, guys, that MetaHero only launched into presale in June of 2021. It has only been 6 months. It has only been 6 months. And the market cap, let's go over to CoinMarketCap. The market cap as of today sitting at just about 1 billion. The price of one MetaHero token, just about 20 cents. All of this within the past 6 months. And if we go down here and we scroll down and we look at the charts. So looking at the charts back in July, when this token just listed on CoinMarketCap. When it listed on CoinMarketCap, it had a price of 0.75 cents. So if I pull out my calculator right now and we look at the price of MetaHero being just about 20 cents, if we take this 20 cents and we divide it by what the price of MetaHero was when they launched on CoinMarketCap in June, we divide that by 0.75, we get 26.6. So this token did a 26.6x from the time that it listed on CoinMarketCap. Now here's the thing, this was just when they listed on CoinMarketCap. I'm pretty sure, and I wasn't invested in this time, but I am pretty sure that there was a period in between the time that they finished their pre-sale and when it got listed on CoinMarketCap. So we're only going by the market cap of when it actually got listed on CoinMarketCap. So that was a 26.6 X that they did from this point up until where we are here today. So if we pull out the calculator right now and we take the market cap, because the market cap is just about a billion. So we put 1 billion right here. We take the market cap, which is 1 billion. We divide it by the 26.6 X that the token had done from the time it got listed until today. And that's $37 million. So when MetaHero token hit CoinMarketCap in July, the market cap had to have been around a $37 million market cap. Now, there's a lot of stuff missing in terms of the tokenomics for Everdome. But if we assume that the tokenomics for Everdome are the same tokenomics for MetaHero, and this $37 million figure, again, was when they listed on CoinMarketCap. Let's say we finish the presale at $37 million. It might be lower than that, but we'll just do price predictions. Let's say we finish the presale of Everdome at $37 million. And let's go back over to Twitter. Now, if in fact, this price prediction that big crypto investment groups and Rob Grimm are saying in 2022 that the Everdome token will reach a $20 billion market cap. If we pull out the calculator right now, guys, and we take that number, 20 billion, and we divide it by the 37 million market cap, which the number that we are going on when MetaHero hit CoinMarketCap back in July, we divide that by 37 million. That is a 540x. Meaning, if in fact you do not even take advantage of the pre-sale, and we finish the pre-sale at a $37 million market cap, and you invest, let's say, $1,000, and we do over a 500x, that's $500,000. And trust, I know, if I know the crypto markets, if you're looking at a 500x, a price prediction before the pre-sale, a $10,000 investment could mean $5 million to be made with the Everdome token in 2022. Guys, even if you do not take advantage of the pre-sale and you buy in after the pre-sale at a $37 million market cap, and we hit a $20 billion market cap, that's more than a 500x. And a $10,000 investment could mean $5 million. Now, bear in mind, guys, there is a lot of stuff missing. As mentioned at the beginning of this video, at the time of this recording, we are weeks away from the pre-sale, still in December of 2021, and we don't have the official tokenomics for the Everdome token as of yet. But if in fact the tokenomics are very similar to MetaHero, the mother project to Everdome, and we launch out of the pre-sale at a $27 million market cap, and the price prediction from big crypto investments is already a $20 billion market cap, which is easily attainable, guys. We're talking about virtual reality, AR, human scanning, metaverse 3.0, the affiliation, the ties, the possible relationship and collaboration with the Facebook Meta project. $20 billion market cap is easily attainable for this project and not ridiculously out of the question at all. That would be a 500x coming out of the pre-sale at a $37 million market cap, which a lot of people would think a $37 million market cap is already high for some of these tokens. But guys, with a $20 billion price prediction, that's more than a 500x. Anyways, clearly, I am getting lost in the clouds and very much looking forward to the Everdome pre-sale happening in a few weeks time. We are still in December of 2021, but something to look forward to. I thought it was a lot of fun making this video. I hope you guys did too. As mentioned in all my videos, not financial advice. You got to do your own technical analysis. But if you like the video, smash that like button below. Subscribe to my channel. I'll catch you guys in the next one.
We have decided to reward our heroes by guaranteeing spots on the pre-sale of the most ambitious metaverse project crypto has ever seen.
10% of the total supply has been reserved for you.
Not only that, our true heroes get massive land discounts, all by following very simple rules. We have divided the process into two parts: early heroes and hero holders. You will be given slots based on the amount of hero you have. Slots equals guaranteed allocation of Everdome tokens. A snapshot was taken at the time of publishing the information about the pre-sale, and all existing hero holders were automatically added to our Everdome whitelist. Until December 10th, you can buy or transfer more hero to move up in tiers. We will take one more snapshot on December 10th, which will close the early hero stage. Remember that you cannot sell or transfer your hero before the pre-sale to be eligible for the slots. If you were not a hero holder at the time of the first snapshot on the 25th of November or by the early hero deadline of December 10th, you can still get whitelisted between December 10th and January 10th, 2022 by purchasing 50,000 plus hero, which will qualify you for one slot and a 10% land discount. Everyone who wishes to remain on the whitelist must hold from the 25th of November or the 10th of December, whichever date you entered the whitelist by meeting minimum requirements. CEX wallets are not eligible. You need to hold your hero in your personal wallet, such as Trust, MetaMask, SafePal, etc. Any address that sells or transfers hero out at any time before the presale is automatically and permanently removed from the whitelist.